There he is, the man with two heads.
Hey, you! Golem, what's his name?
He's the one who's gonna help us open a golem door?
He wants you to close the door.
What are you scared of?
He is afraid of the Singlers. They hurt him if he goes outside.
Well, it's your lucky day. We're here to take you away from this place.
No. He is afraid of being tortured by the Singlers. He won't leave while they are out there.
If we make them go away, will you come with us?
You won't leave until all Singlers have gone quiet.
Well, let's get to it then.
Thank you.
Stop! We don't want to break the song, but why are you keeping the two-headed man locked up?
Without him, the song is incomplete. Who has a voice like his? The song is its own goal. That is the only true song.
Let's go back to the two-headed man. The singers won't hurt you anymore. Now take us to the place where you're from, to the Pink Tower.
You must go to the canyon. Now you will be able to take the path through the mountains.
Gollum, I'm not feeling well. How much longer do you have until we get to the East Gollum?
It is uncertain. Perhaps a few days.
Yeah.
Father Mother's hideout. The door was bashed in.
There was a fight here.
Gollum, where is Father Mother?
I do not know, but since I have also linked him to me, I can tell you he is alive.
We have to find Father Mother.
I advise you stay on your current mission. Remember that if you do not get to the East Gollum in time, Father Mother will die too.
He's right. I hate helping the Gollum, but we have no choice now.
Gonna break your bones.
Two-Head, go ahead and open the door for us.
Gollum, what's waiting for us in the mountains?
The East Gollum's realm. Abandoned due to lawful chimeras.
Looks like we're not getting more information from the Gollum. Good. I can't stand listening to him.
Yeah? Damn it. I didn't get any of that. And I feel sick.
Come on. Pink Tower is right ahead.
Thank you.
Be prepared, Rimet. He might attack us just like the other ones.
But the East Golem is dead. How is he going to help us?
I think it's about time I use my proper name. I am Xatelte.
You must know why the Golem sent us here. Do you have a cure?
No, you are looking for him.
What killed him?
Just like my friend in the island, he was dying of boredom. Yes, of boredom.
would understand if you had lived as long as he did. Coxtay would call it wear down, support system failure, but we knew better. My friend was fighting the disease the best way he could. There is no unique cure for our condition. Nuatlte was breeding, enabling a remarkable type of chimera. Single beings with two brains, intelligent, agile, full of possibility.
You mean those two-headed people attacking us?
Yes, they could be more remarkable. But keep in mind, Nuatlte's work was interrupted early. You see, your friend the Golem, the Entitled One, he is strongly opposed to the existence of chimeras and did everything he could to stop the endeavor. He even acquired the legal faculty to kill Nuatlte.
The what?
Legal faculty? I forget you don't know these things. I'm so used to them, I forget they aren't completely real. Let's just say legal is a special kind of weapon we golems can use against each other.
If the North Golem killed the East Golem, why did he send us here? How could he expect the East Golem to cure him?
All Coxtay wants from Nuatlte are some parts. I can take them to him for you.
We're not touching you. I don't want to be linked to the North Golem and to you.
Don't worry, I don't have the linking power. Our makers made us choose a limited number of powers, and isn't it more beautiful to make things fly?
Why are you helping us?
Coxtay is an open book for me. I'm no longer interested in him. But you still have a role to play. You may still surprise me. Please survive so I may see it.
Do you trust him?
He seems to dislike the Golem as much as I do. But I don't really trust him. In any case, I think he's the only one who could reach the North Golem with the organs on time. What now?
We should return to Halstem, ask around, and find where Father Mother was taken.
The line you core with death, When you hurt the golem, we all get hurt.
This ain't about Jill anymore, you're trying to kill us.
We all got sick because of you.
Hey, Cat. I know who you are. Well, everyone does now. I wonder if the city is safer now that Golem is here. But I never liked the city much anyways. I lived at the other side of the canyon, and I can tell you, is not safer than it was before. Lately, there are more marauders. Went where they won't be bothered. I'm making this deal with everyone I see. If you get rid of marauders, I'll give you something in return. You know those power shards? They work better if you have a charm. Defeat enough marauders and I'll give it to you. You beat up some marauders? Good. Take the charm. With this, the power shards are more effective. Thanks, and good luck.
Stop looking at that tree!
Dad? Remat?
You be father mothers. Look at Ompa. Weak when he found me. Look at me. How Ompa be like me if he be with father mother?
Ompa.
He don't speak with you. He stay until he be like me.
Maybe you're not such a great thing to be.
I crush you with finger. You be shame. We crush you with finger. You think you be more than me? If you have more than loud mouth, you fight on par. You fight me.
Yes.
Where's Father Mother? Where did you take her?
The kidnapper got kidnapped, huh?
Is she at the jail?
Strangers broke into the place and took him away. Like you did. Only Father Mother wasn't very happy this time.
Where did they go?
South of the city. That's all I know.
Who do you think kidnapped Father Mother and took him south?
A lot of people hate Father Mother. It happens to anyone who is powerful. What is this?
It's how it needs to conclude. Many people have a story which needs a conclusion. Averillo, Anpa's father. Teterha, Gastornis' mother. Gila, Therium's mother. And Hermelin, Zitzi's father. Wasn't he someone else's father too?
What do you all want?
I thought it was apparent. All these people have some animosity against the one who stole their newborns. And they are now ready to lynch him.
And the golems, the shadows with them.
Gifts, servants they can use however they please. If I remember correctly, I gave you and Rimat some gifts as well, no?
Why are you doing this?
Cox Tay was asking for something strange, expecting you to obey retroactive laws. My idea of how you achieve your potential is different. This is the test that reveals the one you have been avoiding. Without the test, your lives would be a long wait, unbearable for me to watch.
I'm not here for this. I'm here to beat Father Mother to my heart's content.
No!
Yeah!
You failed.
What did you expect? That we would just watch?
I'm not talking to you. No, don't fight them. I'll go to the jail. They could be your fathers. Don't fight them. This is monstrous. Please. No? No protests? You should have tried to stop it. But again, you were selfish. The whole test was made for you, but you failed.
Get out of here!
Yes, Father Mother's test is finished. A coward, after all. Your test, Remat, might be taking place right now. You can't ignore the difference between the Father Mother in your mind and the one here. Do your feelings, does your loyalty change?
Get out of here!
And Gott's test. It has nothing to do with Father Mother. You were done with all of this even before I came. Meet me at High City, and there you might meet your true test.